Here's another thing I was looking for. Now here is beautiful green leather, green polyp leather, and it's sat over the rock and it's split up and woven around the rock, as you can see. Now the polyps on these, I don't know if it comes out good on the camera, but they're fluoro green.